La dama tapada. La dama tapada is the Ecuadorian conventional wisdom and a popular legend of Ecuador. It was originated in Guayaquil in 1700. This legend is about a woman who always wears a veil and elegant black dress. She appears at midnight to drunk men. The men follow her because she smells a sweet fragrance and also she is so pretty. The legend relates a story of a woman who got married with a drunken man who always mistreated her. As a result, she killed him and after killed herself.
One anecdote of Dama Tapada victim started with Victor and Sebastian, a couple of friends who were at the park by a previously meeting. Instantly, they decided to go a bar in order to drink alcohol and have a nice conversation. Afterward, several drinks, they felt too drunk and Victor decided to leave the bar. The both men were really drunk and Victor had been leaving the bar alone.
Short time later to leave the bar, he was walking on a large shady street at midnight. This street was near to Santo Domingo Church in Guayaquil. He was very drunk. He sensed a woman's presence because he smelled a delicious scent behind him. He saw around him, but he didn't see anyone around the street. Victor was worried because he didn't understand what was happening. He was confused and stunned. However, he continued walking. Eventually, he found a woman in front of him and they followed her.
After to follow with her, they were in a dark alley where she removed her veil and showed her terrified face. Suddenly, Victor felt panic and he swooned, and soul of Dama Tapada disappeared. In fact, Ecuador is a rich cultural country with a lot of mysteries, which are in legends and myths. However, some of these are fallacy, likewise Dama Tapada story.